Hello friends, Ashraf Khan here from Third Eye Entrepreneurs. Multi-level marketing, MLM, is a marketing strategy designed to promote their product by or through distributors, offering multiple level of compensation. Pyramid schemes, however, are fraudulent schemes, disguising as an MLM strategy. The difference between a pyramid scheme and a lawful MLM program is that there is no real product that is sold in a pyramid scheme, and commissions are based only on the number of new individuals one introduces into the scheme. The main idea behind MLM strategy is to promote maximum number of distributors for the product and exponentially increase the sales force. The promoters get commission on the sales of the new product as well as compensation for sales their recruit makes, and that's the compensation plan in multi-level marketing, which is structured such that commission is paid to individuals at multiple levels. When a single sale is made, and commission depends on the total volume of sales generated. In the case of pyramid schemes, money is charged simply for enrolling other people into the scheme, and no real product is actually sold. Only a few people, those who are involved in starting the scheme, make money, and when no new individuals can be recruited, the scheme fails, and most of the promoters, except the top ones, lose their money. There is good and bad in every single industry, but you have to make a right choice. Please like and share this video with a friend, and do subscribe to our page. I have been coaching people since 5 years, so do reach out to me if you have any question. Become your greatest version. Thank you.